open the back. Try not to arch the back, kind of tuck under. Exaggerate the movement. Side to side. The rib cage is moving. Side and side. Up. Make it long. And down. Down. Abdomen in. You want to bring the legs in about, shoulder width. Squeeze. Get the muscle contracted and tense. At this point, you need to use heavier weights. Right in the center, last few. Shoulders to down. And circle. And circle.